I know what Big Show is capable of. So is John Cena. You know, the only thing, oh, uh-oh, and already again, caught. Oh,
rules of this matchup. You win via pinfall, submission, or escape from the cage. Oh, when you escape from the cage, you can do it over the top or through the door, but both feet must hit the floor.
I'm gonna tell you, that's gonna be John Cena's best bet tonight, is try to escape, because like I said earlier in the week, Big Show is dangerous, and he's gonna just, gonna be looking to hurt John Cena tonight.
You talk about how dangerous the Big Show is. First move out of the gates, he slams and takes down John Cena with ease.
You know what I find ridiculous, though? These WWE fans. They are rabid tonight. It's like a feeding frenzy. They realize that if John Cena can win this matchup, Mr. Laurinaitis is going to get fired here tonight. I mean, do these people have no heart? It's Father's Day. The man has two children at home. To get fired on Father's Day?
Oh! He got two kids, and so it'll be a good thing if he's at home with them all the time.
Yeah, you know what? We've said this before. You made your bed, and you lie in it. You reap what you sow. If that's what happens to John Laurinaitis tonight, he has no one to blame but himself.
And Big Show just toying with Cena. Big Show said he made the decision to become a businessman and to become a giant, realizing that giants can't be beat, especially a 7 foot, 441 pound one.
He must have never heard about David and Goliath, huh?
I'm gonna tell you something. Oh, no.
Oh, and went with the right hand, the WMD. And he went right into the cage.
Make your move.
Get out of there, John.
John's making his move right now.
John Cena trying to escape, and Big Show with that awesome power just yanking Cena from the cage.
Well, I'm not one to question anybody's strategy, but the one thing that made me uncomfortable last week on Raw was when John Cena, to me, it was almost like he was giving the Big Show a pep talk. When he was explaining to the Big Show the consequences if his show didn't win this match. And they are, they are huge. They are enormous. So Show's got a world of pressure on him tonight to win.
Just trying to get in the big man's head. He knows Big Show has choked on the big stage many, many times.
Oh, good.
Wow. You say, oh, good?
Yeah, well, John Cena did that to me a number of times, and I'm glad Big Show gave it back to him.
You're not going to smoke me.
Good to see you bias out here, Cole.
Well, I just can't see why you guys or no one else can understand the greater good that John Laurinaitis has done for WWE. He's made Raw, SmackDown, the pay-per-view's destination television.
Man.
He's a visionary, a trailblazer, an astute businessman. That is what Mr. Laurinaitis has brought to the table.
In other words, Big Johnny will do anything for ratings, right? That's what you're saying.
Why not? That's what television business is about, Booker. No wonder your show's not successful.
Well,
hey, look at this.
Yeah, I think
John
it's about
Cena
the welfare
with
of our
a drop
guys.
Kick.
Get out of there, Judd.
Cena trying to escape through the cage. Both feet would have to hit the floor. And Big Show continues to manhandle Cena.
Not that easy. Not that easy.
And Big Show he's just been dominant since the opening bell here.
He's been unstoppable since this Path of Destruction started. You know, he signed the ironclad deal, and he basically said, I can do what I want whenever I want. And he's doing it. Cena trying to fight back. And oh, what a clothesline!
Quickness by the big guy right there. I mean, Big Show just went forward and just put that boy down. John's hurt.
Mr. Laurinaitis with a huge grin on his face at ringside. Mr. McMahon, expressionless so far.
Boy, and look at the Big Show. He's bad-mouthing the entire WWE universe here.
Again,
that's how in command he is in this match.
He's blaming everyone, too, King. That's what it's all about. Everyone who turned their back on this man. I mean, he explained
Nobody turned their back
King,
on the guy.
And Cena off the cage.
Oh, man. You know, I just think of the years and years of frustration of the Big Show having to play the games and not want to. Right now, he's in a position he can do whatever the hell he want to do, and he likes it.
Well, Booker, you know, this man went out and entertained these fans, get all this goofy stuff from Mr. McMahon and the quote-unquote dog and pony show over the years. And how did he get treated? People laughed at him when he got fired by Mr. Laurinaitis, like it was some joke, So you can't expect Big Show to sit back and forget about all that.
So he aligned himself with the guy that fired him.
Cole,
right?
Would you just quit twisting the story and putting your spin on this thing and just pay attention to this match?
Oh, man.
Shut up.
What a right hand.
That was an uppercut right there that could have broke a rib easy.
They don't care. Quit.
Oh, he's right. They don't care. It's here today, gone tomorrow. What have you done for me lately?
You don't care.
And John Cena hanging tough, but he has absorbed a lot of punishment in this match.
Your body shot is the worst shot you can. You can take one on the chin and be a whole lot safer than taking that body shot. Trust me.
You know, there's a great story on .com about Big Show's knockout punch. Oh, man. And you, to the point of your body shots, Booker, Big Show is explaining that the power behind his punch is twice that of a normal heavyweight boxing champion. Plus, Big Show has boxing training, so he's accurate, and his fist is 15 inches in circumference.
Yes, yes, yes.
Bigger
than a
football.
Look, you know what? John Cena is still in this match. And you can say what you want. Big Show can storm around the ring saying, quit, quit, quit. But John Cena is not a quitter.
But we know John Cena's not going to quit.
He's, no.
He's the workhorse of WWE. He's not going to quit.
I agree with you guys. John Cena never quits, but he may have no option tonight.
You're not getting out of here, John.
You may be right for once,
Cole. You were born.
And you too, Booker, but it's one thing for sure. Oh, John Cena will not go down without a fight. Oh, there we go. Come on, John.
John Cena trying to fight back into this thing.
Come on, John.
And there's a big, off the, oh, look at this, off the Bulldog. And Big Show kicks out with a
Bulldog. Yeah, but he didn't get that full effect
off
that
Bulldog.
No matter. He's trying to escape. Cena's trying to escape. Big Show trying to pull Cena back in. Cena's got to get over the top of the cage. Foot feet and hit the floor.
Did you see how quick the Big Show got up there on that top rope?
Big Show suddenly can't like. I mean, he got agile in a hurry.
Yeah, he's quick for a big guy. You all know that.
Quick for a big guy.
Or a giant.
There you go.
Oh, no.
There go your way out.
Oh, no.
That's your way out right there, Cena.
Oh, the Big Show is hurt. Oh, he's frozen in the mouth.
And again, the wear and tear
on
John Cena that Big Show has inflicted here tonight inside the cage.
Oh, this is John's opportunity.
Yeah, but just too.
The door's on the other side, John. The other side of the cage. I don't know if he's got the strength to climb out.
Trying to take the hard way out.
He's trying to go up over the top. And Big Show again in pursuit.
Well, maybe the quickest way, but not now.
Oh, Cena's in trouble. Cena's in
big trouble here. Not this.
Oh, crashing into the steel. Man.
Wow. And just look at Big Show. It looked like he could make a move and get out of the cage anytime he wants, but right now he's just playing around with John Cena.
And he wants to cover Cena, humiliate Cena by pinning him in the steel cage.
Yeah, I don't think, you know what, Booker, I don't even know if that's in the Big Show's mind to escape this cage to win this match. I think he wants to prove a point to the world that a giant can do whatever he wants to do, and he wants to beat John.
And Big Show warned us on SmackDown Friday night. He said that what he was going to do in the cage was going to be deliberate, calculated, and uncomfortable.
Oh, Big Show, land this right here, man.
John, you got to get up.
John, look out. Look out, John Cena.
440 pounds. Man, crushing Cena. This one's over. Hook and let Cena fights out.
Whoa, man.
Somehow, Cena was able to get that shoulder up.
My Lord, it's a matter of time. You know that. Everyone knows that.
That's the no quit in John Cena
right there. So I don't know that, Cole.
He got to slip out or whatever he got to do, but he's not going to just lay there.
Remember, Big Show was looking at this match tonight as really the first match of his career. First match of the new Big Show, the dominant giant.
Worried about John right now. He may not even know where he is.
Now, is that glance at Mr. McMahon or at Mr. Laurinaitis?
Oh, no.
Or both. What is the Big Show going to do
here? Oh, no.
He's got the
Big Show on the top rope. And look at the strength. Oh. He just lifted a 250-pound man with one arm.
Grief.
And they bounced Cena's head off the top of the cage. Do you realize the power Big Show just lifted him up?
Oh, my God. Look at this.
Wait a minute.
Oh, my God. Big Show from the top rope.
No.
And this is a new Big Show. Rarely would we see Big Show go to the top rope in the past.
Whoa. What is he?
Oh, my God. This is bad.
Well, this may be the uncomfortable part he was talking about.
And Big Show with the elbow. And John Cena rolled out of the way. And maybe, just maybe, this is Cena's opening.
Can you imagine if Big Show would have landed that big elbow?
You're not kidding. Somehow, watch this. What an impact.
Look at the ring.
Somehow.
Watch the ring almost collapse.
Somehow, John survives, but I don't know how the ring did.
And John Cena trying to pull himself up by using the ropes as again, Big Show.
Boy, and this may be the opening.
Look at this.
Now the Big Show.
Yeah, Big Show calling for the door.
John.
Big Show calling for the door.
John.
Both Show's feet must hit the floor. And John Cena, we know he's a strong man. We know he's a powerful man. But now he's got to pull a 440-pound giant back into the cage.
He's got to keep him from getting out.
Big Show just trying to get the hell out of Dodge right now.
John holding up for dear life. Come on, John.
Again, both feet have to hit the floor, not the hands. Just like a human tug of war for John Cena.
Look at the strength on John Cena, though. To pull this 500-pound giant back into this ring.
Look at Big Show.
Big Show's just going to fall out. Big Show's just going to fall out. If he does, and he wins this thing, Laurinaitis may be firing Cena tomorrow night.
John got both feet up there for leverage. Come on, John.
We know John Cena's leg strength. This guy's in the gym working those legs day in and day out.
Again, this is a colossal tug of war.
No kidding. Come on, John.
And John Cena is winning.
John Cena's winning it. You're right.
John Cena is dragging Big Show back into the ring. How the hell did he do that?
That is unbelievable. Right. Get out, John. Get out.
Cena looking to escape.
Go.
Cena trying to escape, and it's Big Show.
Oh, no.
And Cena. Uh-oh. Big Show head first. Cena.
Oh, they're both down.
Big shoulder tackled by Cena. He's got nothing left to capitalize.
What worries me is the longer this matchup goes, the longer Cena stays in this thing. Cena into the cover now.
Here we go.
Shoulders down. Big Show in 2.5.
Not enough to hold that big giant down. Look at Laurinaitis right there. He was on the edge. Thought that was it.
John Cena now perhaps looking to escape.
But look at Laurinaitis. Look at Laurinaitis, everybody. Look at Laurinaitis.
The door is open. Laurinaitis just dumped
the hell is he doing?
Mr. McMahon. The poor man who needs a crutch to get around.
The poor man, are
really
you kidding
hurt.
Me?
He's hurt. Big Show's got the right hand cocked.
Oh, watch out, John.
Knockout time. Knockout
turn
time.
Around.
Knockout. Oh, no. The referee knocked out cold. John Cena. Went for the AA. And a knockout to Cena. This may be it. Cena's been knocked out. John Cena's been knocked out cold.
Wait a minute.
The referee is knocked out cold.
Both referees are down. Watch this as Cena tried to lift him in there. Pow.
Remember, John Laurinaitis took out the referee outside the ring. Big Show knocked out the referee inside the ring. Cena's out cold. Mr. McMahon's being attended to by doctors at ringside. Laurinaitis is cheering.
Now.
And Big Show realizes it's his time.
Yeah, but what are we going to do here? What's going to happen? Hey.
Brutus! Look at this! Who the?
What the heck? Brutus Clay!
Brutus Clay! Brutus Clay, the man who Big Show took out of action!
And he's got a steel chair and he's in fight. Big Show just tried to come out of that cage.
Well, Big Show can walk through that door and win this matchup.
Yeah, and then walk right into that steel chair that Brutus Clay is holding.
Big Show perhaps thinking he's going to go over the top. Brutus Clay getting his semblance of revenge.
Watch out, watch out.
Big Show.
Big Brutus Clay waiting with that chair. You know what this is, guys? There's no way out for the Big Show.
You're right about that.
Exactly. Brutus Clay. The man that Big Show knocked out a few weeks ago. Caused a serious concussion.
Brutus Clay motioning to the back.
Santino and Riley, two more of Big Show's victims.
Whoa.
Yeah, but the Big Show is stymied right now.
Zack Ryder, another Big Show victim.
What?
Runs into a big right hand.
Right through the steel cage. Show with a smile on his face now, but
now Big Show climbing to the top.
Yeah, but Brody still got that.
Kofi Kingston,
steel chair, baby.
Kofi Kingston, another victim of Big Show. Uh-oh, look out! Look out! Kofi! Kofi! Oh my God! Big Show's down. Cena! Cena's scurrying! Cena's using the ropes, trying to pull himself toward the door!
Come on, John. Pull!
Laurinaitis shocked, stunned. John Cena using the ropes to drag himself to the door. Big Show coming to as well.
He's inching his way there. Come on, John.
Yeah, but the Big Show is moving.
The door's open.
He's up.
Door's open.
Oh, you're almost there. Pull, John.
And now John Cena trying to claw out
the door. I think Big Show
has
his ankle.
No, Big Show got that back leg right there. John Cena's going nowhere.
Look at this!
Look at this!
You gotta be kidding me! And again!
Wow!
Cena did it!
Oh my God, come on, Big Show!
John Cena did it! Come on, Big Show!
John Laurinaitis realizing his job is on the line.
You need a record to pull Big Show out of there now.
That might have took everything out of John Cena, though.
No, come on, John. There's a cover. There's a cover.
Yeah, there's no referee. The referee was knocked out by Big Show. There's no referee.
I don't think John even realized that yet.
John Cena would have the pinfall victory, but the referee's out cold. John Laurinaitis now. Desperate times for the general manager. Brutus Clay still standing guard at the door. John Cena. What are his plans? Look at Big Show.
John's trying to climb.
Big Show trying to crawl out the door. John Cena trying to climb to the top of the cage.
Brutus, get that chair ready.
John Cena's at the top of the cage. John Cena's up top.
And look at, there's Laurinaitis.
Laurinaitis with a crutch trying to keep Cena inside the cage.
Cena just got to fall. All he got to do is fall and he wins.
Brutus has got Johnny. Get your hands off him. Get your hands off him.
Look at the Big Show.
Yes!
Oh my God. Oh my God, no. Oh my God, no.
Yes!
John Cena.
Oh my God, no. Are you kidding me?
Oh no. We're not kidding. It's no joke. It's the real deal. John Cena has won.
This was so unfair in so many ways.
Wow.
Brutus Clay, Kofi Kingston.
Yes! Look out. Oh, my God, no. You got no choice. Oh, wait.
This thing working?
Yes, sir.
Don't do it.
John Laurinaitis! You're...
Woo-hoo! Oh, my God, it's Father's Day. He's got a family.
Look out.
No, no! To the table.
What a
Johnny!
What a fight, baby!
Big Johnny is down and out!
He's out, he's gone!
Oh, this is a travesty of huge...
Guess what, Coco? You might be getting fired next.
The John Laurinaitis era is over!
Love on people Coco. Power!
There's people power for you!
Big Johnny's been fired!